Hey everybody, this is Waver. Welcome back to another episode of Bloodstained Curse of the Moon. And now we are in Castlevania. Pretty much. Okay, so let's get started. Oh, the Book of Voids. Alright, what the heck is that? What the heck is that? Go away. Oh shoot! Multiple hits, okay. It's okay. What's the point of the shield? If I could just hit... Okay, there we go. Oh god. Here he comes, here he comes, here he comes. Bam! Okay, there we go. Hey, one up! Alright. Hit the wall, hit the wall. Right? Okay, there's nothing there. Oh, it's a power glove! The only one who can get it is her. Says she can slide. Yay! Oh my god, I almost killed myself. Yay, okay. I got a power glove. It's so bad. Okay, let's... Oh yeah, here we go. There we go. Oh, darn it! Zangetsu needed that heart. It's okay. Oh boy. It's okay, we've faced these guys before. Huh. Yeah! Okay. Alright, so I guess... Oh, wait, no, I want weapon energy. I should have dropped down, that would be nice. Or bags of money. I hate these things! Oh my god, oh god. Ah, take that! Okay. Just take our time. Just take our time. Oh, wait, hang on. Hiya! Yes! Okay. There's no way I'm getting rid of this. I was about to say, get away from the stairs! Ugh. At least this game isn't lazy, and it scrolls back down if I fall, unlike Castlevania, where if you go up, nope. Down here's a cliff. You're stuck in the barrier of death. Oh god. Here we go. Ah! There we go. Doing good so far. That thing again. Totally should be something there. Alright. Weapon energy, yay! Okay, alright. Get the whip again. Oh god, that was close. Hmm. What the heck is this for? Ugh, I don't know. Oh, god, you're supposed to get on the stairs, girl! Yes! Okay, no, I'm trying to be... If you could do it to that one, why can't you do it... What the heck? Okay, fine. Jeez. So picky. No, I don't want that. God, how am I... Oh, I have an idea. There we go. Yes. Huh. Oh, that was close. Get over here. Uh-oh. I want to save my energy. Okay. Huh. Oh, come on. Really? Fine. Jeez. I want to save my energy, but they're not letting me. Oh gosh, should I risk it? Oh boy. I don't know, I don't have enough energy. You know what? Screw it. Let's try it. Ow. Huh! Yes.
Ooh! Hey-ya! I may be old, but I'm agile, son!
Alright, here we go. I risked it, and I got the reward. Oh, you again. Ha ha ha. I know you. Yay! Are you hiding anything? Of course not. Yay! Okay, let's go down. Uh-oh! It's the ceiling thing! Oh, good thing I went up. Oof. area looks dangerous. Look at all the blood on the area with the buzzsaw. There's blood on the wall. There's blood everywhere. I guess that's why it's called Bloodstained. Okay. Oh boy. Now we're. Okay. No, I want that. No, get the C-pad, man. Oh, what? No, go away. Oh god, it's. Oh my god, it's Edward Scissorhands' cousin, Edward Scissorarms. Oh god. Okay, here we go. If I see him again, I'll be ready. I'm ready for another one. Oh god, please no. Please stop. Not this thing again. Oh, kill with the her high jump, man. It's a curse. No, she's one of the best. Crap. Oh well. Guess I, oh my god. What the heck do I do against that guy? Fine. Ugh, he's impossible, dude. Okay, fine. Give me some hearts. I need some hearts. I need a pork chop. Oh, no, 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 you again. What the heck? Let's get the old man in here. Nope, go away. Hey, I dodged it for the first time. Yay. Congratulate me right now. You heard that? He went, ooh. Okay. Seriously, dude. Come on! What? Is that... Did that just happen? Oh my god, I can't believe this. This is insane. Alright, drop down so I can kill you. Okay. Oh, I see now. The coffins are, like, shaking. Uh-oh! Oof! Okay. Sometimes it'll... drop the thing, and then other times it'll be the crawly thing. I don't know. That one's shaking. Fall. Okay, well, that works. All right. Oh, hey. Okay. All right. Oh my god. Oh god. Oh god. Please, please, please stop. No. Oh my god. That was close. Stop it. No! Oh! I panicked and I fell. See, the mind game. I would have been okay if I didn't push left like an idiot. Well, this is it. It's just wing it, right? Alright, here we go. Eh! Oh, snap! Get! I got wrecked. Remember when I said I was good at this level? Well, never mind. Time to slay the knight. Ha ha ha, let's follow this guy. No! Oh my god, it came back. This is Mega Man. Oh! My god, okay. Darn it, she got the dinky knife back. Ah, I want the scythe. Darn it. Scythe is the from Miriam. The scythe is the best. No! No, you don't. Get out of here. Whoa! Oh god. Can it stop? Please, can it stop? Oh, really? I have an idea. You want to play that way? Ha-ha! Okay. There we go. Oh, god. See, I wish I had the fire thing before. What is that? What is that? Is that... What the heck? Is that a Playboy bunny girl? What? I don't want to fight her. Oh, God. I don't want to get close to her. Oh, God, she's coming. She's coming with her animal. Oh, whoa, whoa, get. Oh, my God, what? You just don't know what to expect when you see these things. When you see these things. Oh, God. Ow, I hurt my butt. Ah. Get out of here. Okay, now I understand the pattern. Okay, all right, I'm ready. Ah, my butt. Ah. Okay, there we go. Oh my gosh, this place, I swear, it's full of surprises. Now we're gonna have to deal with the blood saw, and it's a clean one. Yay, no one has touched it yet, and I'm not gonna be the first one to draw blood on it. Okay, I want the scythe. Yeah, I got the scythe. Yay. The scythe is cool. It's like the cross in Castlevania. The scroll of voids. Oh no, not the bats. Okay. This is good. Vile. Oh my god, those bats are the size of... What the heck? Okay, there we go. Oh, yes, okay. Let's go up there. Wait, is this the guy that throws like 50 arrows? If so, just in case. Yep. Ha 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 ha. Yes. All right. Oh, that's how you dodge it. Haha! You just jump over him. Of course, common knowledge, really. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Oh no, Medusa. This reminds me of stage 5 or 6, one of them. Oh, really? What's your Yeah, take that. See, you just don't know. It's like the stupid Medusa heads. Ugh! Oh, okay, I can just jump over it with her. Thank goodness. Oh, you know what? Suck it! Oh, I'm sorry, you're taking a bath? Whoops. Oh, this is awkward. Okay. Oh, she did the- Oh my god, oh god, okay, okay. I gotta jump on those, right? Yeah! Yes! Really? There's no invincibility time! Oh god, what's going on?! Okay, alright, it's good, it's good, we're good. Haha! Uh-oh. What's going on? It's all red. Oh god. I don't trust that. You do it, old man! Ugh! Oh, crap. Ay! Oh! Crap. I'm not gonna do this. I'm not gonna be able to do this. They put me all the way back here?! Oh, I'm gonna have to deal with those stupid... Oh, I hate this. I hate it. How are you supposed to know?! Like, I wish if I died, they just, like, continue the boss battle. Now it start- it resets, so she got her health back. Oh! Under the umbrella! Oh, crap! Oh, no. Oh, it's all bloody and crap now. Uh-oh! Huh! Haha! Uh-oh. Oh, okay. Still standing under the umbrella, just in case it happens. Ha-ha! Okay. Now I get this battle. I get it. No! Oh, the stupid- Why do we need that? That little blood meteor, or whatever. Oh, I stand no chance. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. That Medusa head thingy! Killed me! You know what? Sometimes Castlevania games are like... They put me all the way back here! Oh my god! This is around a point where I regret... It's that point where you're like, oh, now I wish I could get my refund. It's like that. Oh my god. Alright. It's time to get the scythe. Get out of here. Ha ha! Uh-oh, uh-oh, what's going on? Oh crap! Oh, that was close. What's going on? Oh god! Yeah, how are you supposed to avoid that, you idiots? What the heck? Oh god, it took out so much. Oh, that sucked so hard, that level. And that boss. Oh no. Oh, okay, now we're in the other part of Castlevania. Oh boy. This whole game's a taboo now. At this point, yeah. I'm getting tired of it. It's so annoying. I got the power glove. And I have no idea what it does. Maybe it makes me stronger. I don't know. But stay tuned. I'm gonna do this stage. You can already tell from the tone of my voice that I'm regretting this. All right. See you later, guys.
Thanks for watching, everybody. If you want to view other things gaming or art related, feel free to check out my other content. While you're at it, go check out my pal Naruto Jr. and the other game buds. Alright, peace everybody.